Well, this is not the most beautiful day we've had.
Where today?
Yes.
Thank you.
Wait right here.
Right here?
Yeah. I took Mom up this same elevator.
Ah.
I took Mom up this same elevator. Well, here we are waiting. Ken should be called in just a bit. We just did paperwork. So, anyway, see you in a bit. I'm not sure. I don't know yet what they're going to do for you. Whether they're going to put you on a treadmill or they're going to give you a shot to make your heart race. They're going to check your heart to see if you're strong enough to have the surgery. They gave Mom a chemical that made her heart race because there's no way she could run on a treadmill. But, anyway, I guess we'll find out soon. Monkey shines. Ken is in a wheelchair, but not because he really needs it, just because it's a long walk. Just a long walk for him. Ken's EKG turned out pretty well. Your EKG turned out pretty well. There's some abnormality, but nothing like she would have thought. And we're here waiting on the doctor now. It almost looks like you're riding in a grocery cart. And she said that you need groceries. You need to eat a lot more. And better. Say that again.
Show us strikes at it.
Reflection of the computer screen. Well, Ken, Leo, here we are still. I still find it difficult that we used to ride the school bus together.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Now here you are, a fossil at the doctor's office. When she hooked up those wires to you, when she hooked up those wires to you, it's like she's about to bring Frankenstein back to life. Frankenstein. And after that eventful visit, we are now getting ready to head out. Thank you.
Thank you.
Here we are, trying to jump Ken's truck off. We passed it earlier today. That's good, Ken.
Huh?
That's good.
I got an air care. Yeah, why anyway? You guys can get the stuff out of the
Thanks to Brian for his jumper cables, but we can't find the prop rod for the hood. Neighbors are going to want to kill you. I have it right here. I have it right here.
Okay. Here. Okay.
Bottle of tea.
I said, like, fuzz like.
You just had the key in your hand.
Oh. I do. Well.
You just had them in your hand.
I know.
Are they in your lap?
I'll see them.
Are you sitting on them? Did you put them in your jacket?
I don't know.
Well, step out and have a look.
Yeah, I may have to. You hold that door.
I got it.
Okay.
Good. Don't forget your paperwork.
Yeah, no. I put that bag in that. With that bag right here. Thank you for the trip.
Oh, you're welcome, Ken.
Ah.
You're welcome. Ken is back inside, and I'm about to head out. That's about the size of that. See you next time, Ken.